gaming crew has been pressuring me to play this game, so I figured I might as well go ahead and start. Lippity-loppity-doppity-dop. I guess I don't really have much of a choice anyway, considering this was a Christmas gift from one of them. Shout out to Bama Jamma 101. It has been an interesting weekend, to say the least. Kind of need something to take my mind off of things at the moment. And I feel like this could be the perfect option. Y'all ever get people who follow you on certain social media platforms and you're really confused, like, how they found you? Like, for real confused. Like, okay. And, like, there'll be somebody with a following. Alright, sure. You can follow me, great. Bring your friends. Don't know how you found me, but come on in. All right, let's roll. Sure, why not? I just finished the game, what, about 2 weeks ago?
Boy's mother is dead.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, Atreus.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
You are God.
Leader of the Vanir, once yes, but no longer.
There's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go.
First, you need to cut off my head.
Odin's eye is on you, brother. Especially now that you've taken to killing his kin.
When I came to these shores, I chose to live as a man. But the truth is, I was born a god, and so were you.
We can do whatever we... Yeah.
I don't know if I'm gonna like
there are consequences to
adolescent Atreus as much as preteen Atreus. Preteen Atreus is like still cute and he still had his little tricks.
This has nothing to do.
Freya got annoying. Trying to protect her son. We get it, but your son was probably.
No, my boy! My dear sweet boy!
Smaller. Look, she was a giant. I'm a giant. I guess there's just one thing I don't understand. The giants called me Loki?
A question for another day.
These little cheeks, she was so precious. Yeah. Okay, so y'all not gonna judge me. We already knocking this difficulty down. Cause y'all tried to pull the okie doke on me last round and had me fighting that man 37-11 times. Yes, 37-11. 37-11. I don't even know what I'm doing right here. Challenge level? What's Classic Plus? Yep. Extended plus. Y'all gonna give me extended. I'm gonna try to play this game to the fullest extent. I wanna actually platinum a game this time. Lock on, Kano. Let me live my life. Interact. Swap. Like, interact would be yes, evade would be then. Right. Navigation assist. You know, y'all are giving me a lot of options, and I don't even have any idea what they mean. Sometimes too many options, or a lot of options, it's too many options. I don't know what this means. I don't know. Cool with all the tutorials because I feel like I'm gonna forget some stuff. Axe, reflect, visual. Okay. Yeah, y'all giving me too many options right now. Can we go to the difficult? Where's the difficulty? The color? Ooh. Man, why is purple so hard to read? Could do the yellow. Yes, we're making huge decisions off of these little decisions. If you don't like it, you can go elsewhere. Sort of stuff that sticks with you, though. Impacts your gameplay experience. Pink kind of works. Kind of like the yellow best, though. Yeah. Why did I blurt? Never mind. No, we can keep you in white. That could be distracting. Ooh, no.
Screen reader off.
You're gonna get on my nerves. Ooh. Makes me a little dizzy. Where's the filter? What's the color filter? Yeah, y'all asking me too much. You asking me too much, too much, too much. So many things. Okay, whatever. But can I... Oh, no. Maybe I have to do that in here. Okay. No difficulty. I can't change the difficulty. Y'all whack. Here we go. Give me grace, please. Give me God of War. See, if people who do this, we try to... never mind. Want the game as difficult as possible, requiring godlike reflexes and strategy. I feel like if you play this, you have no other games on deck. It's in red. Nah, we can go right here. I feel like I need to pay attention. I'm definitely not doing that. What you cooking on the fire? Oh. To be like 14 and awkward. Man.
What's next?
Ugh, even his voice. No. You should have stayed a kid. You should have stayed 10.
I'll get them ready.
Nope. Okay. What am I? What am I? Oh, okay. Huh. Who's mushing?
I hope Benra got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He is. Quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. Yes. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.
Two dogs. Just two?
That?
Yes.
Is it her?
It is her. The state is not far. Get ready!
Falcon!
Oh, for your lips. What is that? Jesus, what? What is your problem? You worked with us. Why are you, mad because we killed your son? Your son was a problem. Your son was a brat.
She wouldn't give up that easy. Would she?
He tried to kill you.
Stay alert.
That's annoying. Like, why would you let your son live? That's not for the greater good. Not for the greater good. Okay, for reference, if you didn't watch God of War, what was it, 3, 4, whatever it was, Baldur, her son, was losing his mind and power hungry and trying to kill everybody. And she was so in love with her son that she didn't recognize that he was crazy and evil and was willing to let him cause havoc and mayhem all over the place. Where am I supposed to go? So anyway, we ended up killing Baldur.
I'm losing my grip here.
She got big mad, I guess. Even though we were homies. Before we were homies.
Protection stave is near.
I do enjoy this mushroom.
Oh no! Freya, we're not your enemy!
We're not your enemy! So you're mad because this is what I'm talking about. Only ass people who don't realize when their kids are bad kids. Kid does everything evil and then they just can't see it. She's one of them.
We're through for Stave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. Svana. Up.
Oh, yay. Pup, pup.
I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
Keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
Right.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
You dick.
I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. You think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday.
Was I supposed
to? The worst is still ahead of us. Mm-hmm. We must be strong.
Are we home? Y'all not really listening to it. Okay.
I got it.
Huge. I don't think Atreus has it.
Deep.
Look at you actually being a proud dad. Doesn't happen often.
I don't hear him. He always says hello.
Atreus.
Fenrir. You okay, boy?
Oh, no, there's no pup pup, no pup pup. Oh, no, how warm. Oh, look at that little doggy house. This is so cute.
Okay, so I guess y'all don't want me to walk this way. No matter how much I try. Good deal, alright. What happened to this pup-pup?
It's okay, boy. You're okay.
That's a huge ass wolf.
I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big?
What's wrong with Puff-Puff? Yeah, there we go. Okay.
Good boy.
But what about the rest of the meat, though? You want to eat that? Ugh.
Atreus, the time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He's dying.
Okay, you know what? I can't do this.
You're a good boy.
You're...
A brave boy. He's wrong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go.
Keep fighting.
Sofna, Afra, Tesu, Sofna, Hethon, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna.
Okay, I can't. Y'all, I can't do the hurt animals. That was harder to watch than when they had to...
Come.
Burn his mother's
Betrayal.
Body.
What? No! It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever! It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
Fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Man, y'all still battling over
Looks
Mother.
Like you never will.
Oop. Okay, y'all doing this Dick Measuring contest. It's just never going to end.
Look. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
Kratos? Are you joining me? Are you ready?
I mean, where are we going? Aren't you supposed to be leading? Thank you.
You walk as though Ymir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimnus. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf, yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Shh. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help. Don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy. This way.
Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
Moves a lot smoother than the last one in terms of like the body movements. Oh, that's fun. Oh, he's journaling. make him smile, you will never smile.
Brother, I'm quite certain he never came inside.
Okay, I just wanted to open the door.
Suppose he took a shortcut through the realm between realms?
No, the stones have not moved.
Baldur's chasm is too unstable, brother. The lad wouldn't try it. You don't suppose he was training in the middle of the night?
I suggested as much.
Did you? What on earth for?
He was grieving.
Oh, Kratos. I know you're trying.
This has not been opened.
No prints this way either. Let's see. Tracks heading down to the frozen river. That's most likely where he did the burying.
Oh, the other pups. Other pups.
Fire's dwindling now. Where else could he have gone from here?
I'm sorry, their little head is so cute.
Locked.
Aye.
Can we climb over it? We can't climb over it. Where did this child go? Oh.
He crawled through here.
That would be so much harder shit.
You seem troubled in your sleep. Even for you. Nightmares?
I dream of the past. Almost every night.
Ah. The bad old days? In Greece?
No. It feels like Faye is trying to tell me something.
You don't mean to say you're talking to ghosts again, brother?
No. But it is something more than memory.
Use your words, brother.
The tracks stop here.
And we're not alone.
You're annoying. transmogrifying.
Check on the protection, Steve. There's a tree up ahead, yeah?
So they can hop down, but I can't hop up. Alright.
Broken.
Explains our trespassers. What happened here?
Oh, what? The bear? Yes.
A bear. Mauled.
By what?
A larger bear. Wounded. The fight destroyed the tree. We must find Atreus.
Aye. Between the savage beasts and marauding raiders, he may have sought shelter. Follow the trail. We'll find him.
Look at the hair swaying in the wind. Oh. I feel like that's meat that we should use, but alright. Okay, I know. Either way. Da-da-da-da. Right. Yeah.
Aha! Trail's on the other side of that gap, if you can clear the way. Any idea what could have made the lad wander off?
We argued. He accuses me of hiding from Odin.
Eh, only sensible to keep a low profile after killing three of his kin.
A reckoning will come. That is why Atreus must learn to survive on his own.
Oh, this is about that prophecy. Just because the giants had you dead on some wall full of otherwise accurate predictions.
I do not believe in prophecies.
Well, good.
Y'all want me to go in that cave, don't you? See something down there? Oh, there's nothing in there. All right. Mm. starting to get tired. You know, when you play a game and you can feel the tiredness coming, and you don't want to do anything stupid. That's where I am. I should probably stop before I do something stupid. And yet, I continue playing, yes. This is what I'm talking about, getting myself lost. Alright, on that note. Logging out for the night. Night, folks.